thought I would be at 23 on the verge of spontaneous combustion. Woe is me, but I guess that it comes with the territory, an ominous landscape of never-ending calamity. I need you to hear, I need you to see, but I have all I can take. An exploding seems like an evident possibility. Having a look in a book, and I saw a picture of a guy right up above his knee. I said, I can relate, cause lately I've been thinking of combustication as a welcome vacation from the burdens of the planet Earth, black gravity, hypocrisy, and the perils of being in 3D. But thinking so much differently, pardon me, pardon me, pardon me.